combustion of the medicinal cake. Warming needle.
Most of us have
acupuncture, also called warming needle, has the comprehensive treatment effects of both acupuncture and warm combustion. A commonly used therapy in general clinical practice, it is quite effective in treatment of such diseases as yang qi deficiency syndrome and excess of yin cold. 浙江中医学院针灸科学系高等教授教授高中医学科学针灸研究团队，浙江科学针灸实验室，科研的set of effective methods，which have enriched the syndrome's treatment and improved the therapeutic effects. The following is a detailed discussion of the results of the moxibustive acupuncture in lab tests and clinical applications respectively. Experimental test. Different needles. 对临床常用的针具分门别类进行测试。室内温度为摄氏18度，0.8克艾柱，0.8g moxicone。 将针体分成八等分，测量各点温度，各测3至4次。 Light, 1 moxicone. 燃艾柱笔状，测最高温度值。 The needles tested are number 30 needles of 1.5 inches in length, made from different materials. 结果表明，银针升温最高，钢针次之，不锈钢针较低，and the stainless steel come next. For needles made of the same material, but different in size, the thicker, the higher the temperature.
For needles made of the same material, but different in length,
the shorter, the higher the temperature.
测同规格银针与不锈钢针8分之6处，银针升温持续时间长，不锈钢针升温慢，持续时间短。粗针短针升温快，持续时间长，长针细针则相反。
Different moxicones. The size and number of moxicones have various effects on the quality of moxibustion. The following test is done at room temperature, 32 degrees Celsius. Put two needles of the same size and same material in each of the moxicones, which weighs 0.3 grams, 0.5 grams, 0.8 grams, and 0.5 grams respectively. The results are various with regard to the burning time, highest temperature of the needles, and the duration of keeping the temperature. The loose moxicone burns up quickly, bringing higher temperature. The firm tied one burned up slowly with lower temperature.
During the second moxicone,
doesn't raise the temperature any higher than the first one does. Therefore, burning additional moxicones only extends the time of moxibustion. Clinical applications.
When针灸用于临床，在针具和艾柱的选用上，要因人、因时、辩证论治。 different seasons.
夏季天气炎热，人体腠理疏松，百脉通畅。对患有风寒湿痹症的病人，采用温针灸可起到事半功倍的疗效。施灸时应选择适合病人体质病情的针具艾柱，每次燃艾一状即可。
While applying moxibustion, you should take the patient's physique and disease condition well into consideration in the selection of needles and moxicones. Quite often, one moxicone per treatment is enough.
冬季天气寒冷，人体腠理致密，受凉后，B 症病人病情加重，应选用较粗的毫针，适当深刺，艾柱偏大，以可增加局部温针刺灸的密度，以提高疗效。同一部位。季节不同，施灸情况亦不相同。
The patient should be treated differently in different seasons. Different body conditions.
由于病人的年龄、性别、体质不同，及对针灸的敏感程度不同，临床上应区别对待。对一般体质患者，可选粗细适中的不锈钢毫针，艾柱以0.8克的圆柱状为佳。体质强壮而病程较长病人，可选择较粗的毫针，必要时可用银针。艾柱偏大，连续燃灸2至3状。年老体弱的病人，用针鼻细，艾柱偏小，燃灸一状即可。小儿针刺不易留针，故很少用温针灸。病人患类风湿脊柱炎，属骨痹症。
The patient is suffering from rheumatic arthritis, which belongs to
bone marrow CCM diagnosis. 类风湿因子化验阳性 ，X 线射片，椎体骨化变性，脊柱呈竹节样改变。
Ossification and degeneration of vertebral body and bamboo spine.
取滑陀夹脊，间隔交替取穴，两组轮流使用。
The two groups of points are applied alternatively.
用26号钢针捻转泄发，加温针灸2至3状。
With 2 to 3 pieces of moxicone. 2.
年老体弱病人，虽患阴寒凝滞所致的肩周炎，但只能选用32号不锈钢毫针，刺肩髎、
肩盂、
肩内棱。
闭闹。
手三里。取0.8克艾柱，灸一状即可。隔天一次，10次为一疗程。休息一周后，针下一个疗程。
different diseases. In the case of Wei syndrome, B syndrome, paralysis, and those with obstruction of the jing nuo, use thick needles and heavy moxibustion. In the case of deficient cold syndrome of central organs, use thin needles and light moxibustion. Case 1. The patient had a long history of pain in his knees and the treatment of thin needle puncturing seemed to have little effect. The doctor then applied thick needle points instead at points Xue Hai, Liang Qiu, Nei Wai Xi Yan, Zu San Li. Blisters may appear on the applied area. They should be drained on the third day, and caution should be taken to prevent infection. The therapeutic effect is remarkable in this case. Case 2. A patient with diarrhea caused by spleen deficiency applied moxibustion with a number 32 stainless steel needle to the points.
Tianshu,
Qihai,
Shangjuxu, Junshi.
All the points are manipulated with rapid slow reinforcing method with one lit moxicone on each. Different parts of the body. Different needles and moxicones should be selected for puncturing different parts of the body. For points on the yang meridians located in the lumbar region, back, around shoulder, elbow, and knee joints, choose thick needles and big moxicones.
Xiong, Fu, 腕、踝关节附近的阴茎束穴，选细针，艾柱偏小。
Case 1. The male patient has backache and walks with a limp.
腰腿痛病人取治鞭环跳拘疗阳陵泉
环跳拘疗阳陵泉
旋中
旋中
臀部三穴可用26号粗长针，其他两穴均用30号针。臀部各穴艾柱偏大，均19-2-3状。
Case 2.
病人面瘫3个月，皮肤温度低下。
3 months, with low local skin temperature.
用34号细针透刺，阳白透鱼腰。
阳白 penetrating towards 鱼腰。
童子疗透太阳，
童子疗 towards 太阳，
迎香透四白，
迎香 towards 四白，
地仓透夹车，夹车透地仓，用32号细针直刺下关，
下关，
翳风，
翳风。
刺双手合谷
puncture 合谷 on both sides
下关翳风二穴加温针灸燃一状即可
one moxicone each precautions
温针灸留针时针体应与皮肤垂直
should be perpendicular to the skin surface.
平刺斜刺者均不宜施灸
should be used if puncturing is in a horizontal or oblique insertion.
艾柱应全部抓入针柄
每端略
入
with the tail just visible.
距皮肤约3厘米，冬季可适当靠近。
The lid end of the moxicone is about 3 centimeters from the skin, but can be a little closer in winter.
艾柱应松紧适度。
The moxicone should not be too loose nor too firm.
将下端轻轻捏紧，防止脱落。
Fasten the low end of the cone gently to avoid falling.
选用粗针、银针时
big vessels,
应避开大血管
and vital organs,
神经干和脏腑器官如艾柱过多距皮肤太近或局部敏感部位燃灸后可搁置以降低热辐射和针体传热但不可随便使用以免影响疗效
艾柱
用针灸或粗针温针灸容易起泡水泡大小 具有酒量的意义。超过摄氏46度为粟米状，超过摄氏80度水泡增大。起泡后应严格消毒放水，并涂上龙胆子以防感染。
After draining, apply gentian violet solution to the area to avoid infection.
温针灸的临床应用关键在于辨证施治，应根据病人病情、体质、患病部位、施灸的时节，选用不同的针具和艾柱。只有正确使用，才能提高疗效。
Moxibustion with medicinal cake.
Moxibustion 是一种艾柱隔木灸法，唐代孙思邈著《千金药方》中就有这种灸法的记载，相传至今已有1000余年，近代又有新的发展。
孙思邈 of the Tang Dynasty over
1000 years ago,
developments of the therapy have been made in our time.
用黄酒或水调制成药饼。
The medicinal cake is made of fine powder ground from Chinese medicinal herbs, mixed up with rice wine or water.
放在施灸穴位上。
Put on the selected point.
在药饼上再放置艾柱，点燃治疗。这种方法既有艾灸的作用，又有药物的功效，可以温通经络，扶正驱邪，
strengthens the positive factors in the body and expels pathogenic factors.
制作药饼的药物品种较多，常见的有五种：双补饼、煎肠温补气血、益阳饼、煎肠温阳散寒、驱瘀饼、煎肠活血化瘀。行气饼，煎肠行气通络，消阴饼，煎肠逐水消肿。
For dispelling retained water and relieving swelling. Preparation of medicinal cake.
药饼的制作，先将适量药粉放入杯内。
Then, add a suitable amount of rice wine and mix it up thoroughly.
再加适量黄酒，搅拌均匀。天气寒冷时，应将黄酒烫至温热。太湿时，可加点药粉。太干时，再加点黄酒，以干湿适度为佳。这是药饼模，将调好的药装入模内，按压成饼。 取出后放在白瓷盘内备用，
饼
厚约0.4-0.5mm。
Preparation of moxicone.
艾柱制作，可取适量艾绒，放入艾柱模子内压实。
Press it to form a cone shape.
取出后放入白瓷盘内备用。
Put it onto a plate for later use. Method of moxibustion. The process of applying moxibustion should be done in the following order.
选择好病人体位，暴露穴位，常规消毒，放上药瓶，艾柱，用火点燃。
移状完毕后，取走艾灰，
再就第二状，共九三状。九 B，
移去药饼，remove the cake and clean the local area with a dry cotton ball.
用干棉球将皮肤擦干净。测药饼底部温度，可达摄氏45度左右。
It could be around 45 degrees centigrade.
一般久置皮肤红晕，略有灼热感为佳。
The local skin area appears reddish and the patient has a slight
burning feeling. 如果病人感觉发烫难受，应将药饼稍作移动，防止起泡。
Formation of blisters. If small blisters are formed at the local area,
it is not necessary to give them
medical treatment. They will heal all by themselves.Case examples of often treated diseases. Vertigo, deficiency of both qi and blood. Vertigo. Looking pale and having an aversion to chill, the patient has a poor appetite, thready and soft pulse, pale tongue with a thin white coating, and low blood pressure.
苔薄白，血压偏低，证为气血两虚型眩晕。
It is diagnosed as vertigo resulting from deficiency of both qi and blood. Treatment principle should be warm and tonify qi and blood and stop vertigo.
扶正止晕。处方百会足三里。
Prescription, 百会足三里。
病人先托椅座位。
The patient is in a sitting position with both hands supporting his cheeks.
药饼酒百会穴。
Apply moxibustion with 双补 cake at 百会。
用双补饼共九三状。 衣状，青灰。九第二状。
There is a total of 3 moxicones.
再九第三状。
After that, the patient changes position and lies supine.
再九足三里。
Moxibustion is done with the same kind of cake at 足三里 for another 3 moxicones.
每天或隔天施灸一次，3至5次，每一个疗程。二，胃痛虚寒型。病人患胃痛已有多年，因吃冷饮后又发作，吐清水。胃脘部喜暖喜暗，脉沉而细，舌苔薄白。
Other symptoms include deep and thready pulse and thin white tongue fur.
一，温中和胃止痛。
Warm up and pacify the stomach. Stop pain.
处方一，中脘足三里。
中脘
处方二，胃腧。
Prescription 2, 胃腧。
初诊。
The patient lies on her back. Moxibustion is applied with
阴阳
cakes for 3 moxicones at prescription 1 points.
每穴各灸三状。
From the second visit on, the patient lies on her stomach and is treated with moxibustion with yin-yang cake at wei shu.
隔天治疗一次，
The course consists of a total of 8 to 10 treatments given every other day. Stomach ache,
胃痛
stagnation of qi and blood.
气滞血瘀型。病人因胃痛求医。
The patient came to the clinic because he suffered from stomach ache. Barium meal examination of the gastrointestinal tract showed that it was actual gastritis of the chronic type. The patient had severe epigastric pain, and it was so painful that when pressed, he would try to resist it.The tongue looked purplish with a thin coating, and the pulse was deep, weak, thready, and uneven. Treatment?
一,
Promote blood circulation to remove blood stasis, harmonize the stomach, and check pain.
处方一,
Prescription
1, 隔
书
胃书。血海右,
Prescription 2,
足三里左。
血海on the right, and 足三里on the left.
俯卧位。
The patient lies in a prone position.
九隔书胃书。
Give moxibustion with qiyu cake for 3 cones at each point of prescription 1.
各灸三状。 次日复诊，胃痛已减。
The stomach ache has been alleviated when he comes back for a return visit the next day.
仰卧肺
and 足三里 are then prescribed with the same exhaustion method while the patient is in a supine position.
隔天治疗一次
The patient is treated every other day
for
a total of 8 to 10 sessions as a course.Chronic diarrhea caused by spleen deficiency. The clinical manifestations of diarrhea of this type are loose stools and poor appetite. Symptoms become aggravated after having cold food or food saturated with fat, accompanied by abdominal pain and lassitude, weak pulse, swollen tongue and thin coating.Treatment.
治法
Warm and tonified spleen yang, strengthen spleen and stop diarrhea.
处方一
Prescription 1,
气海书
and 气海书
处方二
Prescription
2,
气海 and 足三里
出诊
On the first session,The patient lying on his stomach is treated with moxibustion with yang cake for 3 moxicones at Pishu and Qihai Shu, respectively. From the second session, which started the following day, the patient lies on his back. The doctor gave him moxa at Qihai and Zusanli, respectively, for the same kind of yang cake and the same number of cones.
两组处方轮流十九，每日或隔日九一次，八至十次为一个疗程。
Treatment is given every day or every other day, and 8 to 10 treatments comprise one course.
五，
Chronic diarrhea
慢性肾虚泄泻。病人患慢性肾虚泄泻已4年左右。
Nearly 4 years as the result of kidney deficiency.
He had diarrhea with abdominal pain at dawn every day.
Other symptoms include aversion to chill, soreness in back, deep and thready pulse, and thin white tongue coating.Treatment. Warm kidney yang, stop diarrhea.
处方一
Prescription 1.命门、
左肾腧、
肾腧、
右大肠腧、
and 大肠腧、
处方二、
right.
腰阳关、右肾腧、左大肠腧、
right. and 大肠腧 on the left.
第一天。
On the first visit, the patient takes the prone position, applying moxibustion with yang cake for 3 cones at Mingmen, left Shen Shu, and right Da Chang Shu, respectively. On the next day, use the same moxibustion methods at the
points.
Right Shen Shu and left Da Chang Shu.
每天或隔天九一次。
The treatment is given daily or every other day, and
10
sessions comprise one course.
六，龙鼻。
Urochesis.
病人因腰肌病变，致使小便储留不能自行排尿。
Because he cannot urinate by himself,
urethral
catheterization is used to relieve the urinary distension. Treatment. Based on the principle of treating acute symptoms in an emergency case, promote deep circulation to urethresis. Prescription.
气海, 水道,
水道,
阴陵泉,
阴陵泉。
行气饼饼或
包装饼饼饼饼饼饼饼饼饼饼饼饼饼饼饼饼饼饼饼饼饼饼饼
饼饼饼饼饼饼饼饼
饼饼饼饼
七，
颈椎病症。
病人患颈椎病症已三年左右，项目胀痛，活动不利，每遇冷，疲劳就会发作。
When the weather gets cold or the patient is very tired.
每遇冷，疲劳就会发作。
The disease often flares when the weather gets cold or the patient is very tired. It is also accompanied by dizziness.Other symptoms include thin white tongue fur, a thready and wiry pulse. X-ray examination shows enlarged spinal processes of cervical vertebra 4, 5, and 6. Treatment. Promote blood circulation and remove obstruction in the collaterals.
处方一，大椎。
Prescription 1.
大椎。
大柱。
处方二。
Prescription two.
心
射，桃道。
病人先坐位扶桌上。
The patient is in a sitting position with his head resting on the table.
用一阳饼。
Apply moxibustion with yi yang cake for 3 moxicones at 大椎 and 大柱 respectively.
天复诊，用行气饼、九心射、桃道、
美
穴各九三状。
Three moxicones each on the return visits.
两种处方，两种药品交替使用。
Should be used alternately with one session each day or every other, and 10 sessions in total for one course.